Hey guys, Blubos here, and this is a map review of all the new maps, RD underscore asteroid, and I assume this is a moon base map because it's a moon base. And RD is the new game mode, robot destruction, as you can tell by these robots that are everywhere on these tracks, these robot tracks. And so let's go ahead on with our review. So I've played this a little and I understand the game mode a little. So pretty much you're supposed to destroy the go into the enemy's base, destroy their robots and get points. That's one way to get points. The other way to get points is collect their let me show you. Stealeth intel over there. It spawns way back there on that blue little platform. And these lasers kill you, whether it's in your base or the enemy team's base. So you're supposed to sort of like go through here, and I messed up. So you go through there and go get the intel and go back to your base. There's more than one way to go through there though, and I will show you that right now, then I'll get to the robots as soon as I respawn. And this guy just died. That teleporter, by the way, is there all the time. It's always there. It's there at the beginning of the game. So the other way to get through is you can come here. Actually, I think there's another way over here too. Yes, you just stand on this, go through. You can't go back. So this is only an entry. And then you go in, you take the enemy's intel, then you run out either this way, you go through there, or you can go through here. And this is an air duct. I'll show you it right now. And as you can see over here, all of this you can stand up straight, except once you reach this, you can't. And it looks like there's the vent still goes up over here. I guess this is like a texture glitch or whatever. This looks like the walls over here. That was one of these walls. So it's obviously a texture glitch. So yeah, those are the ways in and out of there. And now I'm gonna explain the robots. So the robots, you destroy the enemy's robots and they spew out these points. And as you can see in the bottom, it's 0-0 right now. Whenever you have the enemy's points, you have to take them, whether it's from the robots or from the intel, you have to take it back to your base. I believe you take it back to your intel, I'm not sure. I haven't done it yet to know, because I barely played. But once you or one of your teammates has points on the bottom, on whichever side you're on, whether you're blue or red, it'll have a little like stick figure above it, and then it'll tell you how many points it has underneath that stick figure. The only way to get points right now, like in this game, is from the robots. But once one team gets points from the robots, you can go get their intel. I think that's when their intel spawns. And once you get the intel, I believe you steal all of their points. And so pretty much what it is I think it's 5 points per robot destroyed. And then, well, 5 points per these ones, I'm not sure about these big ones, maybe 25 or something. And then the first team to 300 points wins. So that's pretty much the game mode. And I'm just going to go through the map right now and show you it. This pretty much just goes up there and then pulls you over here, I guess. This is a good way for the to get into your enemy's base. And you're right here. So you can just go there and jump out. And you can go up there from those stairs there over here. And over here you can exit through there, here, or the teleporter. The teleporter brings you somewhere out here, I believe. And then let me see. This takes you up here. I'm just going through the whole map right now. And you get out over here. There's this place to exit the thing. If you fall down there, I believe right now, you don't die. You're just there. I assume that this pit is here to make you die, but for now you don't die. And there's that pit on the enemy's team over there in there also. Oh, oopsie. Okay guys, I'm out again, and this is the top part of here. So you can enter the enemy through there or through there. And as you can see, there's no gravity, there's no low gravity, and there's these little asteroid things flying around, which is cool. So I'll just show some gameplay until I die, I guess, which will be pretty soon considering I have 21 health and that health pack's missing. God damn it. Ah, god damn it, I almost got that robot. Okay, so yeah, that's already underscoring asteroids, and the other map is pretty much just a little payload map. There's nothing special to it, so I don't think I'll do a map review on it, maybe. But for now, probably not. So if you enjoyed, please leave a like and a comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.